Wait, how many people? I just looked on PSN. How many people can be in a session? This shit said 8, I think. Oh, yeah, you're right, 3. Yeah, them zombies high level down there, boy. That motherfucker hit me one time. I'm like, yeah, I'm good. I killed one of them and took their loot. So I think it was the coach keys. So I think I got some keys early that did not realize. Yeah, coach ace keys. Need to keep her. Huh? Give me the loot right quick. Give me the loot. I wanna catch you over there. No! Oh, I can! That's cool. Bet. Good baby girl, you still alive? Poseidon and the Spartans. That's country. What's up? No, he didn't see me. That's a runner. How you twitching and shit. Got the key card. Oh! That's cool. She fucking used this fucking scaffolding pipe. She stabbed him in his mouth and turned it inside and hit him. Broke his skull. I mean, not broke his skull, broke his jaw. You jumped off the cliff zone? Where your body at? Oh, no, I gotta hold it. I thought I only got press scroll. Oh, you fucking around with these zombies? What the hell? Distraction. Gank him. No, he ain't dead enough. Did you give me some health, a health boost or some shit? No, you gain health. Yeah, thankful, madam. I can delete this shit. Did this shit give me an electric cricket bat? No, it didn't. Okay, but I was like, damn, easy. Collectibles, blueprints, consumables, we do that shit, journals. Delete this. Interior. There's a zombie right here. Oh, this is a name zombie. Dead. Okay, now you drop anything of importance. You don't. Sad. Hey, this was clean ass art. Yeah, they're doing some night art in his fucking house. God. Inventory full. Time to delete more shit. Every time I say inventory full, I easy deletes. Damn. Yeah, I'm just leading some shit. I'm trying to check any more bowling alley. Can I throw a bowling ball? Hell no, I won't even pick you up. Goat Pen Dan. I found another named person up here, or named Zombie. Finna kill him right now. Damn. Imagine if somebody had a bowling ball launcher. That's toxic. They make a weapon to the bowling ball launcher. That shit gonna be heavy as hell, but I know that shit gonna do some good damage to some zombies and people. Fucking imagine a fucking bowling ball flying you like 6 mile power and hitting your damn chest. Okay, you open the key card, you open this. Where the hell are you here? Nice. Oh, they got a big military tub box. What's up in here? Chef knife. Oh, I'm thinking they're fucking about me some guns or some shit up in here. You got some electricity. Perfect. That's cool. It's subtle, but that's still cool, though. You use electricity, like, action, like, real life to set shit on fire. And you come combine that shit, you see a gas tank? Okay, I'm gonna throw it in and use my own electrical bullets or electrical weapon I can throw up in there. It will? Hold on, let me check that out. Oh, wow. That kind of line, but it's cool. I don't know how to describe it. Because it doesn't make sense. That's not realistic. I mean, well, it sparks. So, you know, makes sense then. Fat try to hit Pimmel. I don't think I got all items here. Did I? Hold on. What'd they say? As soon as you find something with the key, the loot is yours. I'll come back. Cause I got like 5 keys. Yeah, I got like 5 keys in this hole. Shuriken.
Perfecto. Just gotta find the Halperin Hotel.
Any recharge? We walk into some bullshit. Ooh, Amrap.
Soldiers at the Halperin better not be infected, too.
Yeah, you saying you got it and you stand way back there is some bullshit. Ooh, bench. Are you trying to impersonate Meat Cannon or something? You just say puss at that point, Dan. Can't wait for Remnant Ashes to drop though. There's so many games coming out probably towards the summer and towards August. We don't know about December though. Well, I don't know about December yet. Final Fantasy. Yeah, I'm just getting salvage. I got pack rat mentality. I like to grab every goddamn thing and delete it. You should be on Fallout. Fallout so bad. Fallout, I have my character be encumbered just because I want all the shit. And just because I want to use to make better, like, rifles and shit. Wow. You killed this one cold blood over here. I just heard it pop, pop. Hold up. I've known the tremors to be this bad. You alive? That fucking bullet shot his neck off. Kill the run up here. Do you want to electrocute it? Oh, yo. You electrify in the water by accident? Yeah, like I don't say, I ain't really care about the XP right now. I'm just trying to get what's a cure. Damn, you cricket the fuck out of him. Yeah, was it a cricket bat you using? Cause it sounds like you smacked it with a cricket bat. Ooh, a Lotus. I think this is a Lotus. Lotus supercar. Yeah. Halperin Hotel. There it is. Is you leaking oil? Oh no, this spot leaking oil. Nah, I'm chilling. You never to set me on fire. Get the fuck away from this shit. Damn demon. Police baton. This fire axe still got some good durability on it. I could have really increased the damage on it, but I didn't want to have a durability drop. They're shot aficionado. Yeah, I'm just going around doing little objectives. Gonna leave these zombies down here. They a little too hollow for me. Time to run my ass. Down the basement. I'm throwing throwing some fucking meat down here. I'm gonna go upstairs. They a little too hollow. Oh my god, one shot. Oh, thought they'd come in probably with the real. Yeah, it's real as fuck, bro. This game fun shit so far. Damn! Oh, I ain't think I would get there right there. I thought that. God damn. Damn. Wait, what's the challenge? It was crust of the crop. Slay fish channel while playing as any slayer. Oh, that's easy. I'm just been killing regardless. I'm trying to do the little challenge. I know one challenge gonna say dismember like they leg a pike. Ooh, Eldarin. Gah! I love that fire axe. Yeah, I'm just doing it because it's easy to get to it with the Fire Axe. Fire Axe, I just need to look at their leg and then full charge their leg and they'll follow. So that's like the easy thing to do. I'm pretty sure if I do it with this ain't gonna work. Oh, not a lie, it did. Armor zombies are armor. Aim for the vulnerable spot, like their head, to damage them. If you cannot find vulnerable spots on the heavy armor zone, break then remove armor by hitting them repeatedly. Riot gear walker. That's smart. So you can open the door and then set them on fire. Okay, give me a sec. I'm gonna throw a fuel can on top of it. Well, they came out faster. Oh, yo, cause EU ping, my bad. That's cool, she's stuck inside a rib cage. You probably had to get a little more coverage. Just set on fire early. That worked. Perfect. Time to eat some. Oh shit! Time to eat some hot lead! Damn! I tried to chop her head off. Woo! Dragon Force. Save deposit. You need save deposit keys. Oh, bro. You keep coming behind me, bro. I swear I think you're a zombie. I just get to swinging.
Hello. Welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway.
It probably a mission quest item. Probably I gotta get it myself. It might be just fuses. Got one. Yeah, open 9.
Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are.
into there.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart.
You look like a black woman. Damn.
A little rude, Major, but you'll like me when you get to know me. Be right there.
Tell me your character.
I thought this was supposed to be an evac center. That's...
Is it poison?
They were supposed to be evacuating people.
Hello. Oh, this acid. Wow, his whole skin peeled off. That's crazy. Geronimo! That shit hurt. It didn't hurt that much, though, compared to the fire. The fire one-shot you, and the electricity one-shot you. If I mix acid with water, will it work? Let me stop. That makes it worse. You don't put water on top of acid. That's not a check. Because they'll mix. Hold up. Poison being need poolside contaminant melting. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of uncommon gear. That's easy. Delete all this shit. I want a perk to give me increased loot drop rate for weapons and shit, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh, what's this? Oh, and drink. Some of them are resistant or even immune to certain type of damage. Switch to weapons. I ain't got a lot of idea. Give me a sec. What my get in that pool right quick, you guys. Oh, that's what they mean by resistant. This motherfucker got a hazmat suit on. What the hell? I mean, it makes sense, because... Break a leg. I got a trophy. Let's try aim for the head, maybe.
Gotta find her if I want to make contact.
Confront the drunk major. Can't do me kill or something like that? Hell yeah. I just haven't thrown it because I don't want to lose the weapon because I got a whole bunch of uncommons. A big zombie. I'm thinking the major doesn't even know. Grenadier walker. A grenadier walker. What the fuck you mean by grenadier walker?
A difference a day makes. One day sooner, this couple would be safely sipping Mai Tais in Maui instead of...
So much shit up here. Grab this. They want to... Yeah, we're going to fight a big zombie or something. They're getting a whole bunch of them random man little loot. Grab all this shit and I'm going to keep moving.
Can I put it out? Or do I look for a way around?
New curveball. Chem bomb. Discover. Only can use... You discard three curveball now, but you can only have two selected at a time. Chem bomb. I bet the trophy deck says get every stat effect on the enemy. I ain't gonna lie, I bet there's a stat effect they don't say some shit like that. Like, you gotta make them burn, poison, acid, all that shit. Yeah, I figured it too. After my Kim Bomb Deho. I'm trying to switch this shit. Come, I'm about to throw the shuriken away and keep the Kimbo. There we go. Got both of them now. That one shuriken ain't really gonna do much. You have a block. Every time I block, I get increase toughness and force. And then if I do a perfect on block, I get a period like window like on fucking on Elden Ring type. So well, your L1's duck where the guns? Have you got to the party yet? He got the guns. He got to the he got way farther in the game than me, but I just got in this game after like an hour and a half ago. Well, 2 hours ago. Cause I just got for work. Yeah. Yeah, he been on ever since the game came out. So the game came out at 12 a.m., right? And it's fucking, 11 in the morning for you? 11 p.m.? Or bows and arrow? I'm pretty sure they're gonna be bows and shit. But yeah, he was on the game at 12 a.m., that means midnight for him, and he stayed on till like, 11 p.m., noon. Yeah, he was on this shit until noon. So he basically been playing shit for 12 hours. Yeah. Well, nah. What time is it for you right now? 10 a.m. So it about to be no. You said can I open what? Shit. I'll let you know. Storage locker. See if you can open the storage locker. Oh, bro. Yeah, I repeat the date. I don't know what this game everyone was talking about coming out Friday. Yeah, today is Friday, really. Well, I know for sure Friday for y'all. Inventory full of scrap. Hold up. cause I gotta make shit. Yeah, shit might well make some shit. What is it for you? It's 5 p.m. for me, cause I'm living in Germany and shit. You already know though. Give minor physical damage for the boost. So if it hits an edit, also traumatized. If it hit a traumatized or vulnerable, it sends it flying. I'm not so dead though. Yeah, give me a sec, bro. My bad. I'm just trying to put all this shit together. I want to use this savage I see on the ground. I wish I could increase my inventory space. Perfect. Make one more thing. I'm gonna upgrade one more thing to mace. What the fuck is going on? Do we want to get there still? Yeah, I basically get on the same day you guys, but the thing is, y'all in settings. Well, this Xbox. Xbox get the chance to get the game way early. Because, like, for example, they can set the game to, they can set the game for New Zealand and they get the game, like, maybe 6 or 7. Well, they can get like, they can get like 6-7 hours early compared to the actual release, which is weird. Cause my friend, KJ here, he did it for his, he did it for Wulong. He got his game like, way early. Wait, where are you? Cause I sure did not keep up with your angle there. I want to find another priority if you're really trying to make a leaderboard for competition or something. I hate somebody trying to get the game downloaded first and complete it first. Yeah, people speedrun the games like that. People got her push content out, which I'm probably what I'm trying to do right now too. They want me to my part one to upload to YouTube as soon as I get a chance. He is? That man, that man's great, crazy demon, bro. Damn, I let myself die.
Could use some help.
I saw a little indicator. But yeah, this dude that night, NKS fight here, I would play these games and get him done in like the first day. But I mean, that had ain't revenue though. That legit how you get revenue though. So there ain't no issue with that. This is crazy. I'm using it.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message?
You said Dr. Reed, make a sense of his voice.
Trying to find the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in LA. I wasn't.
Sound like an asshole. There's like a white dude.
Do you think you might be infected?
Oh, man. You're gonna love this. I got bitten, but it was chill. Got better after a couple hours.
You got bitten? Oh my god.
So yeah, I'm immune. That's worth something to someone, right?
It does.
It's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Whoa. Gotta go.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get here! Can you hear me?
All right. First things, go.
No, you good. No, no problem, Stevie. I always try to check cases and shit just in case people want to get to a part of the story. I got, but they can't see it. Oh, I'm not fucking electrocute myself doing this shit. I need to perfect block this shit. I can block it. Yeah, I can block it. Oh my god.
Some help would be great right about
she got like one health.
Death's not in the cards right now.
You think still alive?
That's what you get for hugging on the cake.
Crusher. Crusher's on me. Warcry, shout out to Found Warcry will temporarily boost your toughness and toughness of any cloud nearby, also making nearby zombies weaker or weakened.
I'm okay though. Listen, I'm all on for Santa Monica, and I gotta make another stop first. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
No fucking shit.
About time I got back to Emma's place.
Give me a sec. Yeah, I'm trying to see what that thing said about stability. It says something that now I want to read it because it might be important. I'm going to look at this thing that says stability. It attacks. Your attacks damage stability as well as health. When a zombie's stability reaches zero, they will collapse to the floor and knees become vulnerable. In this state, they take more damage. Okay, but yeah, I kind of figured it. So that's that little blue bar. When you hit them hard enough, it beats like spirit from fucking Wulong. Block. Yeah, I'm just trying to make sense out of it just because people didn't play DR. Or didn't see DR. Favorite defense will build a block. Skills. What are you? Are you out here? Yeah, I just got me a golf club. Military courier key. Do not get none of the other keys right now. Yeah, I said I need one. Had to get the loot. Oh no. I'm trying to get the loot out of this fucking thing. Explode it. So this is not down low. No, this is not down low. Base magic, Saint Row with zombies. so some. Yeah, I see what you mean. Drill sergeant. Oh, I missed it. Fuck.
Gadla, calling for help.
Not the time to take a nap. Friend. Trying to do the block by missing it for a second, cause it's like a buff. Ah. Oh, he can break your toughness. Okay, so that's not good. Oh, I miss and hit you. He said business break. Oh. You got some claws? Like Wolverine? Oh, so you basically have them at this point. Yeah, I got a pipe from fucking. And they say the clobber time promote.
Just gotta tell Ms. Emma Jaunt about this.
Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, this is not going well. The others will be too.
Nothing to it.
Yeah. Clickbait.
Huh? Someone's having fun at least.
Yeah, they fucking a whole bunch of blown up shit. And try to keep it to the window. We got some fire. Oh. Hey, Lumina pool and let's shoot his ass. You don't got a bait? Hold up, give me a sec. Where is he? He going for it. Yep. Yeah, he going to the pool. Now you hop out of the pool and then lich kill him. Easy. GG. Now he's stunned. Oh shit. If we get some oil, we can throw it up in here. I can hit him while you glitch kill him. Yeah, look how the health you lost because you're getting glitch killed. Damn. Let me kill all the other zombies running right here. I missed it. Couldn't hit. Knocked the glasses off. This shotgun toxic. I hear a run. Oh. Fucking lich kid. I fucking lich kid myself. Oh wow. God, I thought that was me lich kid myself with the fucking It was me doing shit. I got a lich kid weapon. I think a bench might be upstairs. I'm going the wrong way. I do this shit down there so we can light this shit up. I need another one, to be honest. Damn, you just shanked the shit out of him. I got another one. We won't cover the whole stairway up. Perfect. There we go. Right now, ma'am.
Know you, girl.
Toy, I'm Amanda Styles, LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. What the fuck? You didn't see my video? Thought it uploaded for sure this time.
That's what the explosions are for? You're making movies out here?
Yeah. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing. To save our butts from L.A.
You know, that actually does make some sense.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh, shit. Idea. We collaborate. Blur suckers up here. You finish them off Amanda style. And I get crystal clear shots.
If you can blur my face out, I might be able to help out.
Then let's fucking go! Let's shoot and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
They're funny. They're not funny, bro. But they're funny. They're funny as hell. I think Colin might probably get bored with her.
Trust me, I'll be fine. I've climbed into way more dangerous places than this.
Let the body hit the floor. That's a reference to, I think, Drowning. Blast the music and lure zombies in. Boot some off the roof? What? I missed a clue. Dope. But hold on, I got a deal. Bait them right here and then kick them off right there. I'm tripping. There you go. Stop. What does a man and one done differently? Okay. Let me dodge this and get my other weapon. Pike. I forgot to run and dodge everything. Whoop. Ooh, broke your rib. Damn, broke your rib small. I knew it would happen. I was like, we fighting in a darn spot. Would that fall kill you? Turn the fall, he fell down? Nah, it won't kill you. It just fucking, he got run all back uphill. I'm gonna use the fire axe. If I easy cut their leg, I would charge at. As I say that, I chopped his whole leg, I would just say quick. Appreciate the med kit, sure need another one. There's a bomb on Ram's thing? Bo. Hey, that's a fire team right here. So now they run to do that, they'd be on fire. around there. I could throw one in the fire. Get in the fire, fellas. Yeah, appreciate it. There you go, burn. Kick me now. There you go. We got a crusher here. There's a pool around here or something? Oh, shit. Damn. It would be beneficial to have that Molotov. Not that Molotov, the jerry can now. Throw this on his ass and we set his ass on fire. Coup de grace. Then you smack the fuck out of him. Three variants. Tell me, 3 variants of the mission.
Can I call you Dusty? I don't want to alarm you.
So we can get the fuck out of here?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value too.
Too trippy.
There's happening without a stable internet connection.
I know somewhere you can hang in the meantime. Emma John's place. It's not far.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roll the city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get like Nobel Peace Prizes.
KJ said he'll have too much fun in this type of shit. We already know why he had too much fun.
But you're dead if you hang around here any longer.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Shatter the defenses. The flying kicks weakens enemies. I get that car later. I really can delete all this shit. Oh, all that, never mind. This saber I can delete. Yeah, delete this shit. You currently have 99. Run on shameless walkers. Grenadier walkers. Hazmat walkers. Burning runners, grenadier riot walkers, conduct commercial building industry area. Boss, well, you move fast as fuck. You.
guess who's back and spoke to the CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We gotta get going.
We? What's this we?
My blood is the key to fixing all this crazy shit. Humanity's depending on it.
Really?
Once they make the vaccine, I'll get you some. No problem. But they need me to get there first.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Hey, this is gonna be way more fun with friends. All of us together, we got a shot at making it.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, duh. But you can. I'm not the one he's totally crazy about.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
You guys obviously have, you know, history.
He had his chance.
Real talk? He came back when the world fell apart.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me handle it. But for real, Sam still loves you. I can sense these things.
P.A.? You saying like some context where I don't got no context. Oh, like fucking I mean like manager or some shit. I could be mistaken. Wait. Colin Ryan only. You only start block attacks or take damage from zombie in the quick succession for a small damage boost so they can stack multiple times. That's easy. Slayer. I'm gonna buy some, I need to buy some fuse from old dude. You're 175. A fuse. I'm gonna have 2 of 10. That's lame. Oh. Crematory mod. Any electronics? Got a fire weapon now. Equipped it. We'll upgrade fire axe. Repair fire axe. Fabricate. I can make something else. Make it. Another one. Make about 5 of these. Okay. Oh, Mike Wardell. Let me open my shit on my Twitch right quick so I can upload it to YouTube. The first part and then upload the second part to YouTube. Got a fucking apaca. My shit. Let me stop. Twitch. Let me know when you're ready, bro. Oh, bet. Shit. Yeah, I'm just going to upgrade. Since you two are you when you get done. Or until you get done. Miss me. Who the fuck? Damn, no wonder where the cops. Wait. Damn, no wonder there were cops there in LO. I was smacking on the subway looking at the car go by. Yeah, they talking about they put a bomb on a military base. That shit tough. Channel producer. Download. It. I did the round down like an idiot. Need the bathroom quick. Do this. There you go. That should parent download. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm good. I got all my shit. Skills. Oh, this is one I'm missing. Get into a primary screen therapy. Your war cry regains health and removes harmful side effects from you and your nearby. That's useful. If you jump into a fire or some shit, you can pop that shit to get the fire off you. Brain walker. First blood. Hitting up the cells behind you. Can't tease.
Michael?
You pre-Jedi Survivor.
Hey.
I did not. I'm planning on doing a series on the first Jedi Fallen Order, I think that was called, and then do Jedi Survivor.
Sorry, Madrecita.
But there's a lot of games coming out around that time, probably.
Out there.
And plus, there might be a new hero they're gonna drop on. Damn.
Perfect.
Plus, there might be a new hero drop around on Jedi Fallen Order. Can new hero drop in on? New hero on 400 drops in on fucking suddenly, poof, like round June, July.
Talk to me,
and
get off me.
And I'm probably gonna be playing the other game. Gonna be too busy trying to get new hero rep 70. But I will play the game after they know the game available right now to play. I'll go ahead and try to go download and pre-order and shit. Watch it, do it way later in the way later to the end of the year. Cause so far we did every game for this year, every new game.
All right, I gotta find him.
I think I probably missed one, maybe like Dying Light.
Emma needs her stupid hype man.
Well, no, Dying Light was like last year, I think. Was it?
He's not.
Yeah, Dying Light was like last year around Elden Ring.
I've lost people. I'm not losing another.
But we did the Resident Evil remake. We're doing this right now.
He took his
I might do Final Fantasy. And then Remnant Ash, that's a day one. That ain't no if fans about that. She's gonna get the deluxe edition for that shit so I can go on DLC and shit early. We did Wulong.
I'll bring him back.
And then we still doing
we're not leaving anyone
Zelda.
Behind,
and then we
will
you? I need to go buy one.
And I will pray for Michael.
What's up?
Gracias.
I don't know. It's a Nintendo game. Nintendo Switch, bro. See, I don't keep up with that shit. I don't know.
Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
New hero on Fauna. It includes, this is probably another Outlander. Don't know what the new Outlander gonna be, but at the end of the year, the one I'm most excited for is a new Viking hero. So that's gonna be interesting. At the end of the year, we get a brand new Viking hero. That's what they said. And they posted too. But they haven't posted. Damn! They deal a lot of damage. Oh yeah, he fucked up. Oh yeah, this shit toxic. Can I download? This is full. Hold up. Gotta fix this shit real quick. See more. Move. Easy to delete. Now download. There you go. Takes 10 minutes. Easy. Wait, hold up. I'm gonna see what you say, Stevie. Give me a sec. A new beat. PB? Why no new maps? We need at least 5 new maps on Fauna. Yeah, I think we don't get new maps no time soon unless they fucking unless they get another shipment of money or some shit. Like, let's say X Divine take off a little bit and give like a lot of Ubisoft money. I think Ubisoft will like can borrow some money. Well, the Fauna Ubisoft team. God damn, there's a lot of damage. The Fauna Ubisoft their team probably gonna be like, can we get some assistance? Hold up. I got a deal. Get in there right quick. No, what the battery at? Damn. Bitch, what? I fucked up. Cause they're covered in water. I think I threw the battery over here. Cause there's a fucking ding right beside me, and wow, hit me through the wall. If I get a battery, I can throw it up in the water, and he get electrocuted, and that'd be an easy kill. Hold up. That makes sense, because this game do feel like it's small. You say he got done with this game in like 12 hours, so this game is kind of short. No, not you. That's my MK Ask Fighter, I meant to say. A swarm walker. Trying to kill these, I'm around this one. So basically they need to make more money to new maps is what you're saying? Yeah, my bad, I was contrary. Yeah, I feel like they get more money than they will push out new maps, but I don't know they ain't gonna waste their time to try to make new maps. They do some editing to some maps and make it seem like a new map, which they could just leave in a game, to be honest, or turn to a Demean map. They turn fucking like three game modes into a Demean map, really. If they're gonna be lazy to do that, then shit, at least they'd at least be... Damn. Perfect. Yeah, if they could be lazy to do that, then they grab the checkpoint key card. If they're gonna be lazy to do that, then they might as well just turn the maps they've been lazy with to make it into like an actual Dominion map, or keep it as a game mode. Have like a game mode playlist, like you know the Wyvern Day event. There was a whole Dominion map basically. They only need to do put means in the middle, and then that's easy. Oh, what's another game? Another map. The fucking pirate event that came out. That's a Dominion map already. You already see the means and shit run around. That's not check. They can keep that game mode in and then make it a Dominion map. Just put means in the middle. I feel like I'm forgetting another one. Or shit.
Michael's playing with fire out here.
The what? Oh yeah, I don't know why this game got a low screen when we go next year. But at least it's quick.
Michael's house can't be got too far.
That one came out of sewer. That's not good. Damn, swarm or something?
Soundtrack signed by the casts. Not cheap.
Knives are gone.
Are you not kidding about her sand coming back slow, bro? She's still breathing hard.
Michael, you all right in there?
Michael? You in? Hollywood Careers Undressed by Michael.
Gotta get in there.
Hustle, man, hustle.
Gotta be some spare keys somewhere.
Miss Jessie said she hung up the keys, but they're not here. Mentor of the year. Wow.
Trying to fucking light a pit up out here and then burn the ass. Damn, work. That's some acid. Perfect. She did. Perfect. Boy, give me all your goddamn loot. I appreciate it. This flying pier four got so much goddamn durability and does so much damage. God damn. Boy, you tally-hoing up that hill real quick. Tally-ho! Ah, damn it, do that. I'm so used to pressure R1. You made a pit for a scrap? I upgraded from scrap. Cause it was just a normal pitchfork, and then I got an attachment to make me do fire damage. Now, the charge attack on a pitchfork is like a head shot, so it's even more damage. So it's burning them, stabbing them in the head, and then doing more damage to them. Like you just shanked them in the eye. Back, demon, back, I say back! Back, foul demon! So that's the answer to everything you get rid of water? Crazy. I don't remember a science worker like that. Let me stop. Oh, my bad. Shit, I just got loot. My bad, fault. Damn, it'd be cool. No. It'd be cool. Gank him, man, gank him. God damn! Boy, he lost all his flesh. I threw a chem bomb on it. And it came back. In the fuck, you can sell it. I pick it up. To be honest with you, bro, I don't think the water makes it fucking go away. The water makes it worse, like I figured. Hold up. Let's see. That shit spread out some more. You didn't see that shit spread out? Yeah, the water making it worse, bro. It's spreading more with water. So, like, I doubt, like, actual science. Water make acid spread more. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do this. The oil, though, on the other hand, putting that shit out. Yeah, the oil putting out. Don't do that, though! Oh. You asshole. Eat the jug. I hate this man. He fucking shot me, almost got me blown up. I said, don't do that though. Pop, 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 pop. I'm like, what the hell? You tell your friend, don't shoot the gas container near next you. And then, don't do that though. Oh, you said don't do it. Okay, bet. Pop, pop, pop. What the hell?
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
Not a zombie, yo.
Is there the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Let me in and find out.
Yeah.
We got old Johnson. We're here, Johnson.
Hey, find another garage to hang out in.
Hello. Perfect. Hey, you got any explosives? Good shit. Throw this up in here too. Damn, they ain't no gas can. Damn, we did clean them out, kind of. I'm gonna get these rides on over here. Hey, this dude dropped the gunpowder, the rides on me. I got a battery. What was they said? Shut the gate. Hello, I'm gonna throw some bait. Go and shoot the gas tank. Well, I can set it off. Ooh, that's not good. Shank him. Immune. Yeah, I'm stripping because he got fire. Yeah, shit, let me see if I can do that. Can I put my a rare wrench? I can't repair it on the fly. There's a pool here the whole time? But I could've do... You need Odin's key? What'd they say? Obi's key.
Zombies in the yard.
The zombies.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
Right.
Nope.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
The evac already happened.
Oh! Oh, my fucking skull! Boom! Gods and whiskey.
My bad. I fucking was not paying attention.
Slept through another alarm.
I'm just gonna check Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there. Okay then, go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great. So we need to think. Where
there you go. Now I think they can double to YouTube.
Reach them without getting our butts munched.
And hey, if I draw a little squiggle here and a little circle there,
if I draw a little squiggle here, a little circle here, that's completely helpful. I hate this man.
She's with
okay,
some
come on.
Construction workers.
Absolute demon. Yeah, if you want a straight quiz, but it'll be a little bit harder should I do the straight quiz. Yo, this is full. Oh. This is a loss of found mission, right? The red missions. Okay, but give me a sec. There was now I can't download? What the fuck? And you said the keys around the pool, okay. You already got the keys? Uh-oh. Follow the paper trail around the pool of Beverly Hills. Around the pools of Beverly Hills. What, the World Star on Black or some shit? I want to be the same in your world too for that pool. Like if you go to that Pacific pool, you find a map. So yeah, there's a lot of pools around. Did the wrong thing. Are you still alive? I thought I killed you already. What the fuck? You just came back from the dead magically or some bullshit? You found it. I ain't do that. Nah, they did. I ain't gonna lie. Get out! Oh, my God. God. What the fuck? Composite sledgehammer. All right, I got a blue up from that thing. Oh, you hopped on the van. Go say, how the fuck are you over It might be a Farouk house. Huh? Yeah, I think if you don't move, it says you AFK. You got sleeping someone beside you. Nah, it says you're in the menus. Yeah. I see something on the ground. Give me a sec. Energy drink, med kit, protein bar, a battery. Nothing right here. Maybe if I go inside the house? Need Faru's husky. Yeah, I'm near the pool. I don't see none of yet. Yeah, so we need Faru's house key. I'm gonna try to see if I can jump on the roof or some shit. How did I even work like that? I took the battery out, this shit still got power. No, noisy neighbor. I think I found a person that probably got off the key, give me a sec. No, it's a named zombie out here. Nosy neighbor. It's a female zombie in like a nice looking dress, so probably back going to drop the key. Let's see, keys, garage safe keys. Garage safe keys. What a garage yet. Damn. Damn. Hey, is that a garage safe up there where you at? Hold on, let me see. It was a big zombie. I'm trying to get you right now. Bowie knife. I got a garage key. I'm trying to figure out what the garage is on the map. Hold up. Lockbox. As soon as you find the key, zombie, the key is yours. And there's a bench over here. Storage locker. Crusher hotspot. Not discover yet. Hey, go the house you in. Keep going until you get to the garage. Well, until you get to the area for the key item. Unless you already did it. Cause it's like a fucking locker on your map. It should be like a little locker. I'm gonna come and be with your zombie real quick. We pulled up both on the my crush. Oh, I think you found it, or did I find it? Which, let me look at the map. That's, yeah.
Watch the traps.
Oh, what the fuck? This scared the shit out of me. There's booby traps over here. Who the fuck doing this? Running around the back way, like with the stairs. Damn. I need to put the poison out. Oh my god, threw over a katana in here. Fucking finna die. I always got them poison. Fucking this shit. Who the fuck? Hey, who would make a boot trap? You asshole. This man put a boot trap on your fucking explosive canister to blow it up. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Lock box. Okay. Did I open this shit already? No. I didn't even need to do that, fuck. I think I found the pool, but it's a fucking acid pool. Where did water canister go? Oops, the second floor about to jump through the window. Did. Yeah, I tried to find out what that box was. Yeah, it said lock box to the garage or to a garage. This is not a garage upstairs. I'm about to keep on the pool, bro. There you go. Now he burning and he got ass on him. He's gonna lose a lot of health. I think it's the pool when you go to. Fuck. Yeah, this the. No, it's this pool. The gold penthouse. Bet. So what, that's keto? We can go get the gold pen. We can get the gold pen hockey roll. Bet. Look at data book, boy. You give me a surgery, do you sure? Not bad. That's some shit I need to grab. Cause out of the box, I was like, ooh, box ain't open yet. Yeah, it dropped today. Yeah, it dropped today. It dropped to 12. Oh shit. Swipe OB keys. With a crusher or something? Damn, the bullet knife kinda toxic. No pun intended. You wouldn't steal a stolen sword, would you? Hell yeah, it's still a stolen sword. If it's there and the person that owned it did, then yeah, I get it. Damn this shit. The bullet knife kinda crazy. When you get that, the bullet knife, I got it from last year. I crafted it. Well, no, I picked it up on a dead, dead zombie. It got like a fast attack speed. This is a frag grenade zombie. I ain't trying to fucking fight that thing and blow me up. Boy, you got so many goddamn flank, burning runners chasing you. Goddamn, hop over the gate. Oh shit. Zombie power.
With my pointy new friend here.
We've been found. Electrocutes officer sword. Damn, I just deleted that sword too, which is crazy. Not the electrocutes, the electrical one. Bias broke the case for
Yeah.
luring zombies. Jesse's friends don't mess around. Stairs are electric.
About me.
I can hear myself think.
Damn, that one got fucked up. I think I cracked the rib on that one.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up.
Mutator mod. I guess the one that fucking.
I'm Jesse. Carla, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
Yeah, we're apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead.
They didn't have much else in common. Do you know where he is?
Apocalypse is crazy.
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
You mean the construction guys who also turned into zombies?
Well, obviously, I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
I'm just playing. Look,
of course they'll be fine yesterday. They turned us on today.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Well, you're a good daughter, Jesse.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Want me to get you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, man. Be seeing you.
Better have a good reason for this, Michael.
Like Jesse's distraction wore off.
Needs a pass. Good
thing the zombies came back after all.
Here for the studio tour too.
Hey, I could use a hand here.
Ah!
Park Studios. Michael, when I catch you, you got some explaining to do. Staff shambling around. One's gotta have a beat.
The other side.
My bad. Yeah. I'm putting some more right here so that we can cover the whole floor right here so they can't walk past it. There you go. We should be good now. Yeah. There you go. Ryan put the fucking shit out. Got the wrong knife out. I'm gonna let you get to him. Yeah, it better draw some electricity and shit because there's a ward. Watch out. That crush on my dead. Damn, it did already. Ooh, fuck. Damn, pretty sure you sliced this goddamn torso. Alright, let's clear my bag.
Help me out.
This ain't nap time.
Into the portal! Yeah, it said keep exploring, so we're going our way.
Nice. I don't want to.
I bought like two more. What? Woo! It wasn't beneficial to fucking do that. Not optimal at all. What is this? Another composite sledgehammer? I can sell the other one. I got some water. But maybe not. Hazardous material. Got a trophy. I hate this shit not counting my challenges. It ain't counting some of them. Cop. It's the one that says some contagious. Hit something with a heavy attack. I'm like, what the fuck? Why ain't he completing? Hit the enemy bleed at night. I'm burning them. So, this war tearing suit. Man, 250 zombie lamps. 201. This is easy. Hold on, what this shit says? Soggy. The soggy status effect or something? So if it's zone fire damage, it's easier. Let me switch that whip right now, to be honest.
Got a hunch this is not a problem. Easy. Just wash it away.
You sure? Is it letting like you going?
Kitchen knives again. Footprints. That's more like it.
Which way now? More prints. Is he doing this on purpose?
Michael came in here, and something else did too. No way back up. It can't be far now.
Oh, shit.
Idiot.
Wait, what?
This donkey thing is following Michael, then maybe I follow them.
Bronco down. Come on, they be like, okay, and then next thing you know, like, huh?
Still no sign of Michael.
This is a big area.
The gunk is here too. Gotta stay alert.
God, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get. We're in trouble. Look out!
Oh, Michael, I got this. Hey, big guy.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it.
You think?
Come to the situation. Kill it. Yeah, you just drilled the fuck out of that man. Man, they just said, I'm not got time for that shit. You getting shot the fuck out of.
Really need to up their personal hygiene. You okay?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Hold up. That's what this was about? A Romero?
Emma's Romero. But no, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Someone sick?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I'm helping.
Yeah. You done all right, man. You and Emma are pretty tight, huh?
You're just giving more than I can ever repay.
What?
I can't be what she needs.
I can figure he is kind of stupid.
All of us, you can help keep Emma safe. I just don't know if she can do what she needs to do.
She can do anything.
So you gotta show her that.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you're there? It's Sam B.
Roger.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Pew-pew. Sounds perfecto.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Come on, let's get going. You don't want to get bit.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, catch you later. And